Are we too far away? I feel like maybe you need to be a little bit closer. No, I think I like where you are. We're at like the perfect distance. Hello and welcome back to my videos. If you don't know who I am, my name's Holly. I thought I'd do another haul because I did one the other day. It was a Kmart haul and you guys seemed to like it, so I thought I'd do another one. This one's going to be a little bit different. It's going to be a bit smaller and it's just some clothes that I've picked up recently. Now I only have 3 items, so I thought I would include a bit of a styling section in here just to give you guys some inspo on how to style these sort of clothes. If you don't know me, my style is pretty basic, to be honest. I always pick comfort over like stylish sort of things. I don't really wear jeans a lot and stuff like that when I'm at home because I just don't find it comfortable. I don't know how anyone does that. How do people come home from work and stay in their jeans? I just don't get that. I've had my morning coffee this morning. I don't know if you can tell. I feel like you can probably tell because I feel like my energy is like buzzing. But honestly, I needed it because I have the worst cramps because it is that time of the month and I am like dying on the inside. So I needed a lot of caffeine to overcome the pain, you know what I mean? So I feel like now we're at like an okay stage. The first shirt I got was this Stussy shirt. I think that's how you say it because it's got the 2 dots over the U, but it looks like this. It's just a basic cropped oversized t-shirt. You'll see in the try-on clips what I mean by oversized because it is quite oversized. It's a size 6 and it is just basically a bit oversized. I really, really like this shirt because I can wear it with tights. I find a lot of the time with crop tops, they're like too cropped, so you can still wear them with tights if that's sort of the look you're into, but I don't like when you can see my midriff and then like the tops of my tights. I like when my crop top is like long enough to like meet my tights. I'm sure you can tell what I mean by this clip. So yeah, tights is probably my go-to with this sort of shirt or like workout pants. I've got some cute little workout shorts that I got from Gymshark that I would definitely pair with this top. I know that they don't necessarily match like color-wise, but I'm kind of like, eh, I'll wear them anyway. They look cute. I've got another black pair of leggings like this pair, but I don't have them with me at the moment, so couldn't show those on. Sorry, guys. But I do have this little black pair of, I don't know what you call them, just like workout shorts. When I want to be really comfortable, I'll wear those with just like my thongs and I look like such a bogan, but it's comfortable, so you know. I really like Stussy because even though it's quite expensive, everything I've bought from them has been good quality. So I figured this top would probably last me a while. The second shirt I got was from a store called Ali. I'm up in Coffs Harbour at the moment and there's not really that much in terms of shopping, but there is an Ali store, so I always go in there when I'm up here. So you guys, I love myself a bargain, so I went straight to the sale rack because I'm not paying full price for anything. But I found this shirt. It's just this like almost rosy pink color and it's just literally a t-shirt that clips up at the bottom into like one of those like nappy style clip things. I always feel like a baby when I wear these because it's like a, you know, like obviously like babies have like the clip up things at the bottom. But I really do like the clip up thing because it means that your t-shirt always looks like nice and tucked in. I like that this one has the ribbed material too because I think it makes it less easy to like see your bra or whatever you're wearing underneath. Sorry, I'm so distracted because there's like a bee trying to like get into my window right now and I hate bugs, so I'm like freaking out. This shirt I paid $5 for, which I thought was an absolute bargain because I was looking for a couple more t-shirts and I really liked the color, so I was very happy with that. I would style it with some short shorts normally and like some slides, or I would style it with, I have this cute little like black wraparound skirt that I got from Glassons and I think that would be so cute with it as well. I would also style this top with some full-length jeans. If I was going out and I wanted to dress it up, I'd probably put on like a cute little necklace, some earrings, do my hair all nice. Oh my gosh, did you hear me sing earrings? I was like, some earrings. That's how you can tell I've had coffee. I literally start singing everything. But yes, I love this shirt. I think it was well worth the $5. And yes, I got it in a size extra small, which fits me pretty well. I'm like very, very small. So an extra small fits perfect. It runs true to size. If you guys want to shop from Ali, oh, let me do up this clip as well. Oh my gosh, that reminds me though, I wore this top the other day and I found it so hard to do up these clips underneath. I don't know why, but I literally just struggled for forever. I was like in the bathroom for forever trying to like do up those clips, and then I was worried that everyone thought I was pooping when I wasn't. I was just stuck doing up clips. This is the other top that I got from Ali, also an extra small, also $5. I was so happy that they were $5. I honestly thought that was a bargain. I really love this top. It's super soft. It's like super, super thin. So it's good that it's a clip up one because it like pulls it down, and otherwise you'd really be able to see my bra underneath. But this top I would pair probably more with like a white skirt. I don't actually think I have a white skirt with me, so I'll just show you my black skirt again, I guess. But also the shorts, this would look cute with. I'm realizing now that I don't have that many clothes to show you me styling these with, so this is basically just a video of me showing you three tops and like six different pairs of pants. You're welcome. Yeah, that's all I sort of have to say about this top. So guys, that was my Speedy Gonzales haul. I really hope that you enjoyed and got inspired by my basic ass outfits. Moral of this haul is that you can buy some real good stuff for really cheap. I don't normally buy tops. In fact, I don't think I've bought t-shirts in like months. But I'm, as I said, up in coughs at the moment, and I needed a few more outfits because I severely underpacked. So there you go. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like if you want to. You don't have to, but it's there if you want to. And subscribe if you want to too. Leave me a comment below and let me know what you thought of my outfits. Unless you didn't like them, then maybe just keep that to yourself, because I don't know if my ego can take it at this point. Wait until I'm a bit more popular on YouTube and then start giving me the hate comments, guys, because by then I'll need to stay humble. Oh my gosh, I honestly think that bee is gonna come inside because I didn't shut my door properly. So I'm gonna go before it comes inside and murders me. But yes, again, thank you for watching. I hope wherever you are having a wonderful day, and I will see you in my next video. Goodbye, guys.